Well, hello and welcome. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, off on another one of our transport adventures, this time to the Southeast Bus Festival, held as part of the Transport Heritage Show at the Kent Showground, which is at Detling near Maidstone. And it's a pleasure to welcome you along, slightly different than normal. We've got problems with the ground, and last year the event was cancelled. It's just as wet, but we're trying to get everything onto the hard standing. So anyway, what we're going to see? We shall see what we shall see. I'm going to crack on. Looks like it's going to be a gorgeous day, and we'll catch up with you later. How's that? Ta-da for now. Breeze blowing, but not too bad. As I say, most of the things are parking up convenient for the hard standing. As I say, every scrap of hard standing taken up with parking for the visiting buses and coaches, and I'm going to go and suss out where we can film, where they're all coming in. Thank you.
suppose. Buses yet. I think it's about 105, 115, something like that. We've seen most of these vehicles before, a few times. Probably a couple of classics we've picked off. A long way in, big circuit round, so everything in place to stop the grass getting churned up.
It's been a pleasure having you along with us, always is. And remember, stay well, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people. On behalf of Mandy back at home and myself, God bless, and we'll see you all again in the near future. Bye, everybody. Goodbye.